car is certain to win. Ralphie knows cars. He's real good with them. But otherwise, he's a complete moron. What? Couldn't have told me before I bet on the kid?
But still, what the hell is a guy, God knows from where, doing here? These are American races.
Me and the consigliere here were thinking about what to do. Because a lot of our boys have been the same as me. And they certainly wouldn't be happy if they lost their dough. And how would that make me look? Like an old idiot. Tommy. I can't let that happen.
With our consigliere about what to do with him. If something happens to him, that's no way. It won't be fair play. I won't enjoy my winning at all.
Ralph told me that he knows a guy who guards the racetrack garage. Tonight, we're gonna go there and take this European's car to a mechanic.
But
he knows his way around these machines. He'll take a look at theirs. Maybe improve ours. As soon as he's finished working on it, he'll take it back. It's important that the car is back in its place before anybody catches on. Don't even think about crashing it.
But
we're getting caught
by the cops.
Are we clear?
Yes, boss.
If you pull it off, you'll of course get a share of the winnings. Now go. Ralph will tell you where.
got some news about this job.
Sure, Tommy. You need to go to the city racetrack and borrow that
motor there.
My friend Bobby works there. Go out back there along the ways, the gatehouse. Tell Bobby that Ralph sent you and Bobby will take you to the car. It's already been agreed with him.
Then?
You just have to take it to the auto service, my friend Luca Bertoni. It's in Newark under the Giuliani Bridge. He'll take a look at it and tune it a little. And then you just take it back.
Should be easy enough.
But you gotta get it done before 1:15 a.m. when the guard changes so that nobody knows that somebody drove the motor in the night. There can't even be a scratch on it, and try to avoid the cops. They mustn't catch you.
And how do I get there?
Sparing the gas, Tom.